The 1980s, Lois was already retired from Howard University. She, however, continued her artwork, her teaching, and exhibited her artwork in the United States, Europe, and Asia. Later on, she was honored by President Jimmy Carter. He gave her an achievement award on her artwork. After that, many years later, she still continued painting and doing her artwork.